All right, here we go. Our first competitor, we're moving into bikini finger short. I apologize. Our first one is Brittany Umbridge from Albuquerque, New Mexico. This is competitor number 20. A little bit about her. She's got her BA in Spanish and Portuguese from the University of New Mexico, and by day, she's a real estate appraiser. She's also been a competitive gymnast for 12 years and competing in fitness competitions since 2005.
Thank you, Britt. Canada, she's 30 years old, 5'3".
All right, again, 30 years young, joining us from Canada. She is, let's see, a trainer and soon a dance, fitness, and group trainer as well. She looks to open her own studio soon. She's competed in the Montreal IDFA competition, placed first place in the UFE Montreal 2011 Open, second place. So we want to wish you good luck here at Fitness America in Las Vegas.
We have competitor 173, Jung Hyam from Korea.
All right, she graduated from Suwon's Women's College. She's a personal trainer by day. She's a member of the national bodybuilding team in the Korean Female Bodybuilding League. She wants to become a mentor for dodgeball and a sports model. Is it, am I reading this right? A mentor for dodgeball. That's
fantastic.
Dodge, dip, duck, dive.
Competitor 174 from Georgia.
All right, Stone Mountain to be exact. This is Melody Melton. Let's see, she's a financial coach by day and she has a Bachelor of Arts in Drama, so she's no stranger to the stage. Again, this is 174, Melody Melton. And let's see, her overall in this sport would be to grace the covers of the National Fitness Magazine, i.e. Oxygen or Fitness RX. Well, we want to wish you the best of luck, Melody. This is 174, Melody Melton. Teresa here. She is 2011 UCB second place in the York Cup World Figure Championship. So congratulations again. We hope you do well here in Vegas. And she has an identical twin. I can't believe there's two of them.
That's a dream.
Oh, for me it is. For you, yeah. Yes, absolutely. Again, that's 253. Teresa McBee.
Brittany Umbridge. Marca Duar. Zhang Ji Hong. Melody Melton. And Teresa McBee. Results are in. take the fifth place award to Brittany Umbridge. Take fourth place to Melody Melton. Take third place to Jung Ai Hom. Take second place to Teresa McBee. And the winner of the 2011 Figure America Short Class, Macha Duarte.